On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's time to swing, baby. Yeah.
Get the jiggy with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby.
Wednesday, July 8th, to Fox. Beginning this
town.
Melrose Place. From the...
I'm sorry, I was going to tell you this morning, right after the ceremony.
Oh, well then your brother-in-law wasn't trying to keep you from speaking to me.
Donald? Oh, no.
Wednesday, Mike and Kate's romantic...
Anything that involves Colby.
Actually...
Fridge, why don't you stick around and grab some grub?
What's wrong?
Oh. It's a school instead of Armani.
What are you?
It's understandable under the circumstances. You don't know how long you'll feel that way.
No, Don, I don't.
Get up close and personal with the hottest stars of film and TV. Extra takes you there tonight at 6:30 only.
Grandson and his mother are going to have Thanksgiving dinner with us.
Did you?
Five days a week.
She's the one who started it. It's me. It's you, you cheeky mare. You started it. This has got nothing to do with me. Well, you were the one spreading lies about my dog.
If you're standing by him, then our marriage is over.
Friday. Needs conflict between...
I'm going to kill myself.
Helen, don't be.
Come on, Liz.
Just leave me alone.
The help she can get.
I wouldn't worry about it, James. I think you probably know.
Something up his sleeve, you watch.
Finds out what they're planning next door.
So sad.
You're trespassing. If I have to use this, I'll all be on my side, so get the hell out of here.
You don't have the guts to use it.
Hello.
After months of investigation, Burke obtains proof from...
You know, Samantha, you really need to calm down.
Right your way out!
What's the rush? Where am I running?
Now.
At the end of every episode.
The stars.
I thank God.
Happening anymore?
After with a married man.
One, you'll do anything.
You're in the back seat of our car with me driving.
Pain, really.
Didn't you say we should get a move on?
Did I say that?
Guess I'd better go before Mom finds out I'm in here.
Oh, your mother doesn't mind your being here. I told her all about your visit yesterday.
A long talk with her a week or so ago.
No wonder we haven't heard from Dick.
And he comes barging in here first thing in the morning to keep me posted on the time.
Yeah, but we've only got 45 minutes.
Darling, how about a cup of coffee for him? Obviously.
Already. Come on, Rich.
Yep. 9:45. I have to be getting over there soon.
Andy?
No matter where you are, you'll reach day.
And on air, just to know,
you are.
Don't let me go. I want to stay, sir, each day. Home and away.
Such emotion.
And see how the vampires do it.
You tried.
Not hard enough.
I know.
Well, if it's not the weight, then what's bothering you?
It's Sunny, Lily.
You may kiss the bride.
Will Carly marry Nick?
New fall season.
Don't worry.
Before the night is over, he'll get his ex-wife to take him back.
See what they're
around here.
So how long are you going to keep me in suspense?
1 minute.
Well, that's got to hurt, phone on.
Please.
This week, is it a tender reunion or a seduction scheme? And a betrayed wife reaches her breaking point.
Get out of my house! Get out right now! Drop dead, Liz!
Days of Our Lives.
I want to do all this.
Jeff.
Another night of terror.
Free.
Heather.
cute. I wanna tell her that I love her, but the point is probably moot. Cause she's watching him with those eyes.
Stardom is supposed to give her.
Tonight only you can deliver the clue to help crack the case of the Pizza Man murder on Unsolved
Mysteries. I'll never let go. I won't say goodbye.
Marge, that is true, but you know she loves Jimmy.
His collusion with the building commissioner.
Tom Wesley?
Yeah. I was trying to reach him today. Not in. He has to check with Bill.
Write your own son off like this.
Yeah. It's a real shame to lose you.
Warmth lasts. Where love heats up early.
Santa Barbara.
And the warmth lasts all day. It's where love begins.
Another one.
I think we can stop those people who are trying to put public housing into Ansley Park. But you know, those poverty rights people.
All its passion.
Venture back.
80 Holmes is Joey.
Austin knows my past. My future lies with you.
Michelle Williams is.
And now, popular culture presents What's In, What and What's Out.
Your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to swing, baby. Yeah.
Get into you with it.
Ladies and gentlemen.